Lord, we are doing in our lives. We need Christ to be with us, even amidst our difficulties in our education, and in everything we are doing in our life, everything that we do in our life contains the spiritual things, and therefore we need God, we need Christ in us. So I ask God before Christ, I want us to submit our hearts before the Lord, just surrender your heart unto Jesus, and tell him that Jesus, I need you, that everything I'm doing in my life is all about you, it's all about you, it's all about you. There is nothing I can do without you. There is nothing I can do without you, my God. Surrender your life unto Jesus. I tell you that if you don't see him, we can do nothing at all. We cannot do everything without Christ in us. Everything revolves around Christ, our lives. Even our education, our families, this job, everything, even for the purpose of our future, it's all about Christ.
Christ bore our sins. He died and he conquered death. And in him we've got the victory. Hallelujah. And this morning we shall be declaring with our mouths this morning that we are overcomers in his kingdom. We are victorious in his kingdom.
Come on.
Service, Lord, we're going to guide us. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray and believe.
Amen. Amen.